Sagan.
From the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. And here we have Inter against Bologna. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
The whistle, and here we go. Candreva. So what's he planning here?
Candreva
with the ball through. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Candreva delivers a cross. Timely intervention.
Aimed long and direct.
Oh, good interception.
Pacino.
Adair. Perisic tries to dink it in, and Icardi! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Look, they may have nothing to show for it so far, but this is one determined start.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Now it's Icardi. Played out to the wing.
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Inter Milan, go ahead, one goal to the good. And it has been a recent tale of unmitigated misery on the road. Five straight away defeats. And he has been fouled there. He saw that coming.
Now it's Icardi.
Perisic. Wonderful quick feet. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
And it's Kandreva.
Looks to... up to meet it! In it goes! And this is getting better and better.
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it has a strong end product.
Inter Milan take a two-goal lead. Towering header! It's there! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Kandreva, played in by Kandreva. Well read, he sorted that out. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking. That'll be the last act of the first half. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game as both
who emerges victorious.
Inter Milan head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage.
He'll be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Goes long. Hits one! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Icardi. Played out to the right. A really good feat from him. He'll have a dip! Oh, he's in! Has a pop! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Great leap! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Mancino.
There's the through ball. Gorgeous control there. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. The shot's on! Should have put that one away.
Kandreva really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up.
Yeah. gets up to head it!
Inter.
João Miranda. João Mário.
Tries a through ball.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Hoists it high. It'll be a throw-in.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
And Treva battles to win it back. Ranocchia.
And that will be the final act. Inter Milan come out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, and the result...